So what should I watch, Solo or Deadpool 2?
Deadpool 2.
Deadpool.
Based on having seen neither.
Deadpool.
Like, the reviews for Deadpool are better. I like Deadpool 1 a lot.
I'm not sure that Jackal, I've never played him before.
Jackal's great.
He was my final unlock, and now I have all of them.
He's like, empty.
All of them? Oh, okay. Yeah, Jackal can track people. He can either just, like, look at their footsteps and follow them, which works okay, and doesn't let anyone know that they're being followed. Or he can press F, and then the whole team can see where they are. Which freaks them
it's
out.
Also good to show
them in the traps.
Yep.
It's good to show where they've gone to, so if you can see if the room's clear or not without having to look.
Yeah. With the one caveat that it doesn't work on Caviar doing well silent step. Biohazard container located.
Oh, she doesn't make footsteps when she's silent.
Yeah, only when she's using silent step. Also, no one makes footsteps when they crawl, but crawling is so slow, no one else does it.
10 seconds.
So it'll tell you if something's clear except for a cav, which can be tricky.
5 seconds to go.
But if you know there's no cavs in the enemy team, no problem.
Biohazard container located, proceeding with location.
Like, I don't know how sound step automatically erases footsteps. Maybe she puts little booties on, you know, her feet.
It's because she just shuffles instead of walking, so there's no footsteps.
Just tippy toe, tip tip tip.
She hovers on a small cloud of air.
Okay, I'm gonna go break the hatch.
I'm out.
Can someone get the external cams? I can get them.
There's a cap cam roaming second floor.
Okay,
I got one of the cams.
Whoa!
I'm so proud of myself.
Okay, what the hell? They shot my...
What happened?
Someone's in the bathroom shooting through the hatch to shoot my hatchbreaker off.
One's here.
Shooting your hatchbreaker off sounds lewd.
Guys, is there a pulse?
You want me to just throw a grenade?
Oh, I can wait.
Let me try one more time. Okay, I got it. They probably weren't going to do it twice, right? But once they know there's attention in the bathroom. Guys, we need to kill these external cams.
I took out one of them. Where's the other? Yeah. Well, I saw the two of one of them.
Okay, the west one is gone. Where are the others?
I took out the south one, maybe.
Okay, west and south are gone. What about east? I know we got the east cam.
There's an east cam.
Yeah, let me go look for it. I can't hit it from here. No, east cam is dead. Someone got it.
Oh, they have a Valk, so...
Northeast. I don't... Oh, they might have a Valk. Yeah, who knows where it is, then.
I'm lost. I'm just running in circles on the roof.
You gotta get inside, though. The roof is just...
Probably golden. Just kidding, he died.
Okay, bathroom is clear, but they're shooting into it. It's not safe to go into the bathroom.
What was that for?
Why not?
Throw it in and run it.
Okay.
If you're gonna do that.
Why?
Why not?
It just makes us think it should you now.
They got me. Container. It didn't fly.
Should I do the exact same thing you did?
Yeah, go ahead. She's watching the bathroom hard. Oh, two of them are watching the bathroom. One by the dresser, one
been eliminated.
By the mirror.
That was a pretty dope kill.
Yeah.
That was good time. I think she threw that before I even dropped.
Yeah, I think she figured someone else might be coming, so she just threw it. Oh yeah, that was hilarious.
Jackal AES is pretty fast, even with an ACOG on.
Yeah, yeah, his gun is good, solid, and his SMG is alright too. Low damage, but 50 bullets, so you can kill two people with it easy.
The shotgun's pretty useless unless you want to make holes in walls, and it's good at making holes in walls.
Yeah, his primary shotgun is a joke, but it's a fun joke.
The secondary shotgun's great for opening hatches.
Barricade the
room.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
It's a secondary shotgun that gives him so much utility. You break hatches, even open up holes to crawl through with just four shots.
I'm really curious where they stuck that camera of those out getting us outside.
It was on the roof edge.
What the fuck? My camera just bounced off a tree. I'm so mad.
Wait, you can't throw cams out until the timer's zero, right?
Well, it's not really out, it's inside the interior.
Oh, okay.
This tree.
Down to 5 seconds.
Interesting, interesting.
Just a little off-board drone has located the bio.
Whatever, there's a camera in a really fucking dumb place.
Setting the welcome mat.
What is fun? Notice, maybe?
Tending the toxin.
I think I hear someone outside VIP. Yeah, someone's coming up to outside VIP, they're not there yet. Oh god. They just fused the main room window. Droning from outside VIP. Drone just coming in right there.
It'll sting a lot.
I am hella pinned down.
Another drone coming in from there, Elysium. Opened up the main window.
Heading needle.
This blew the hatch to bathroom.
The toxins.
Listen, look out. That, never mind.
I was coming from a worse place.
I just meant the main window's open.
Everywhere.
Oh, someone just dropped hatch. They're in there.
They're coming up, they're coming up.
Op 4, last op standing.
Nice. Wait, are they still alive in the bathroom?
Yes.
Okay.
Op 4 eliminated.
You can just shot the wall that wasn't open. Look at that, just... Oh, okay. Of course,
I didn't have a line of sight.
You got them down to like 5 health, probably.
Probably.
So we did the same thing to them that they did to us. That bathroom death trap. I like how they must have stepped on like 3 goo inside there.
Yeah. They thought they cleared it with the fuse.
Yeah. I mean, they cleared one, but I just threw in more.
So I'm wondering if when they were seeing us on roof, if they had a camera in that tree.
could be. Cameras and trees are really hard to spot.
So they got my tree camera.
Find the biohazard container.
Which makes me think that they knew about that spot, and it's really safe to get to because you just throw it like straight up at the start of the game.
Ah, I see. Yeah. Could be.
Also, it sounds like
where?
Blitz. Maybe? Not Blitz. It's kitchen.
Okay.
There's Bandit, there's Frost.
What's
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds.
They got a mirror.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Yeah, let's get the external cannons.
I don't know if they have a Velk again.
Poca, did you get the external cam near you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. I guess I'll go peek on the kitchen window.
Oh, Jackal's trackle thing is unlimited.
No, it's only three.
Oh, it does have a number on it.
Sunrise bar. Three bars. Frost and Sunrise bar.
The biohazard container has been located.
Watch the east door, okay? Someone just punched it. That's right there.
Oh yeah, I think Capcom was watching that.
I'm gonna go upstairs. Just get the ceiling open. Someone wanna go upstairs with me?
I'm upstairs.
What the fuck?
I'm throwing droning.
Vasunder, I'm gonna jump in. Ready?
Look us clear.
Oh, crap, I'm stupid.
Stop securing the container.
If someone wants to go in the courtyard, they might be able to see in through the mirror, but actually, no, don't do it.
Secure the container.
Knock, knock.
Jaeger's lit.
Four last operator standing.
Jaeger's last.
Got him. I heard him.
Good job. Four eliminated.
Good job, everyone. Just walked in front of the Hibana hole.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Should I go in the courtyard and do something insane and dumb?
hostile drone has found the biohazard container.
No, I got just reinforced it. Okay,
so I'm gonna...
just put them, put your mirror here.
Okay.
Don't do...
I was gonna do a low mirror, but...
Why?
I'll put the low mirror in the back then.
Like here if you want.
Down to 5 seconds.
Are we gonna make a hole, right there?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Like, into the ceiling?
Yeah, so we can shoot down if they try enter.
Yeah, where do you want the hole? I got a shotgun.
No, you don't.
I guess about the window. Reload.
So, ADS line of fire, can you actually get hurt by it?
No.
Shock drone. So that window is broken, be careful.
Southwest building.
Drone headed your AV horse under. Buck tagged.
Is that
where they come from?
Where was the sunrise?
I got the shock drone. I think they're punching the window. They just put a drone in.
Get upstairs, bedroom.
Reno!
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
We're securing the biohazard container.
Fuse was right above me in bedroom.
They seem to stop the hostiles from securing the container. Protect the biohazard container.
Okay, that's not a safe place.
It's fine.
Okay.
Hurricane is ready!
I don't know.
He's just gonna crawl away and get picked up.
Op 4, last op standing.
Nice. Loading back.
One friendly remaining.
He's,
They're both here.
Blue bar.
It's only one. They might be going around to
it's only one?
Yeah.
Securing the biohazard container.
What? You had him.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Oh,
mission
so close.
Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Yeah, lucky.
The F-2000 is the magic gun, like the Vector. Yeah, I can see that.
It's a FAMAS.
F2.
Sorry, the FAMAS.
F-2.
They both start with F,
FAMAS.
So I get them confused.
Yeah. Wonder if they'll put in the F-2000. Get
they got
some
it,
Belgian
some
operators.
Get the Belgians in here. Have everyone call them the French just to make them mad.
Her aim is pretty poor. Like if you saw how
secure
the crosshair is moving.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
No,
it was
bad. I've seen enough car.
Okay.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Lean on me!
Well, maybe a mirror here. Oh, we don't have a mirror. Never mind.
Okay, I'll insertion. 5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Ready for company.
Where was that? Front door?
In northeast.
East.
This up?
Yeah.
Loading new magazine.
Going upstairs.
There's definitely a fuse above us in bedroom.
Yeah.
Maybe VIP. Thanks. You got him.
I got one.
Oh crap, there's multiple.
He's still up there. And one health. Going back,
back
down.
Back here, kitchen window.
Okay,
we have a... That guy, fall down, fall down. Oh no.
Blackbeard's in Sunrise.
Sunrise. Okay. They're fusing again. Okay, that's all the fuses.
Over my bathroom's half.
One friendly operator remaining. Sunrise guy got me. I thought he jumped over the
shot. Quiet.
Two in Sunrise, thermite and
nice clutch, holy shit. Very nice, very
the mother splash gave him away.
That's definitely an MVP clutch, alright? With that mask, too.
Very nice.
This is why if both players know exactly where they are, you should not crouch so peek. Just standing quick peek or you're not gonna win.
Yeah, I made a terrible miscalculation. I thought they might have hit the left mat, so I was gonna see, and they just domed me. Oh, hey, I finally got a pack.
Also, I relocated as soon as you're spotted. Like, I shot the drone, went to the other side, back, And then Buck's gonna call out my position, so I moved a little bit to the left, killed Thermite where he was aiming at my previous position.
I'll be right back.
Sure.
Yeah, that was really good.
Okay, I got the Sapien skin for the Mac 10. It's ugly, but it's alright.
Maui. Also ugly.
Yeah. Okay, well, we'll just wait a minute to queue.